Well, just look at this again and see the tremendous technique to somehow divert the ball into the corner.
Yeah, it's one thing getting your body up there, but another timing it correctly, because if you're a fraction of a second out, it'll go high or wide, and he gets it perfectly there.